Very good morning to all of you. Start your trading day with Karvy Morning Moves. Nifty soared to a new lifetime intraday high of 95.32 Wednesday, but failed to capitalize on the up move and ended the week on a flat note, up by partly 0.30%. The index witnessed humorous selling pressure at the higher levels on Thursday, and Nifty made an excretion gap after the US lawmakers called Trump's implications over the high allegiance involvement in the obstruction of justice. After a news report relevant that had asked the Federal Bureau of Investigation Director James to stop investigation against his former nation security's advisor. As a result of this news, bureaucrats across the globe witnessed a steep sell-off from higher levels. Meanwhile, the Goods and Services Tax Council on 19th May 2017 finalized tax rate of service under the GST regime, scheduled to kick in from 1st July 2017. Healthcare and education would be exempted from a GST. The tax rate on a good and not finalized, and yet will be finalized at the next meeting of GST Council on 3rd June 2017. The Goods and Services Tax Council agreed on a 4 tax bracket for service: 5%, 12%, 18%, and 28%. Hence, this dip gave an excellent opportunity for the positional traders to accumulate at the current levels. Last week, PSU's banking major SBI, its much hypothesized Q4 results, which came as a set of numbers. This is the last quarter results of the bank without factoring in the performance of a 5 associates bank that regularly got merged with SBI. Technically, Nifty has index crucial support around 21 days exponential moving average at 93.45 followed by 9300 levels. Whereas the upside, the index has stiff resistance around 94.80-95.00 crossing, which the index can attempt to trigger 95.50-96.00 again in coming sessions. Hence, we recommended traders to buy Nifty near 94.20 levels for the ISR target of 94.90-95.00 levels, placing stop loss below 93.80 levels. For a day, we have 5 calls, out of which we agree with 3 long and 2 shorts. HUL is long at 1008, keeping stop loss of 997 for a target of 1025. LIC is long at 683, keeping stop loss of 675 for a target of 695. Madhan Sumi is again a long call at 423, keeping stop loss of 416 for a target of 434. Ashok Leyland is a sell call at 85.5, keeping stop loss of 87 for a target of 83. Reliance Infra is a sell call at 570, keeping stop loss of 577 for a target of 559. Have a nice trading session. Thank you.